4, Metro Dade. 5, College Station Sprinters. 6, Motor City TC. 7, Gainesville Striders. 8, Florida Elite. Coming through the curve, remember this is a three-turn stagger on the inside of 3. That's California Comets, 4, Metro Dade, 5, College Station Sprinters, and up top is Florida Elite. Looks like Ford, Metro Dade, heading off first. Inside of them is white over maroon, that's California Comets. Metro Dade in the Navy, California Comets, white over maroon, will be first in the cones. Metro Dade, California Comets will take the rail. Metro Dade, the center shoulder. California Comets, Metro Dade, and College Station. California Comets coming off the curve. Here's what always happens. California Comets, Metro Dade, College Station. Up the stretch. Metro Dade now with a slight lead. California Comets in green, that's College Station. Nice exchange here, Metro Dade to break down front. California Metro Dade stretching their lead. College Station in third chasing California Comets. They're running side by side. 200 to go. Metro Dade, College Station now in second. California Comets third. Rounding the bend now. Metro Dade, College Station. California Comets coming up to the anchor leg. Metro Dade first. College Station second. California Comets third. Remember, national record 357.45. Metro Dade is chasing that time. College Station in hot pursuit. California Comets in third. Nice. 200 to go.